Greetings, lovely bitches and studs. Welcome to another episode of Bloody Roar 4. I am your host, Akeluus. Let's kick this off. Hopefully we are in special. ...16:9 ratio aspect video quality. And as this is a special occasion denoting my graduation into video adulthood, hopefully. Is our time on? Good. It is off. Let's go all the way back. Oh, that's saved. Good deal. I'm gonna do something I promised to do a very long time ago. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Stallions and fillies. It's time for the Shina episode. Where are you, my lovely lady? We only have 2-player palette, but that'll be enough. The leopard. Yes. I know a few of you had, tipped me off to doing a little practice session beforehand, so that's not to, you know, get my ass thoroughly handed to me. What? What? Maybe I shouldn't have this early. Come on, Alice. Come on, babe. Lovely beast. I'm just gonna tenderize Alice a little bit. Then we'll be able to showcase some of her moves. She is the adopted daughter of Gado. So she has a lot of his moves and different combos. That's back forward kick. That hold back and punch-punch combo bleeds into an opener that can do any move after it. Fire punch, quarter circle back and punch. Oh. This up and punch can bleed into any other move, provided you do it right away. Her power through combo, quarter circle back and kick. Yep. Quarter circle forward and punch is a useful move if you can catch characters off guard. You can try again anytime. But it doesn't launch them. It does not launch your opponent unless you catch them off guard, or you're in beast mode. Oh! Power through combo. I have no time for your damn silliness, Busazima. Oh, yes. Yeah. She has a blurring dodge if I can just manage to pull it off. I hope I remembered, I did. I fixed the brightness settings on my TV a little bit. No. Kick, 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 kick. There we go. Let's try this. No, Bushizima. Up. Come here. Quarter circle forward and kick. It's an awesome leopard air grapple throw. Of course, if you miss with that initial hit of the air grapple, get off of me. If you hold back, you can continue the throw with countermeasures. Back and kick. Grab the head. Away. Cat stalk. She has a special throw. It's 360 degree forward, and the punch button Oh, there it is. Up. And yes, you can follow that up with the, you can chain the aerial leg grab in with that. Of course, just, hi, Dad. Getting them in that position, they have to be crouching before you can get them with that 360-degree counterclockwise motion if you're facing in the direction that I'm facing now. There you go. There you go, Dad. Oh! She has the blurring dodge. She does not have a parry after it. Oof. There you go, Daddy. Get on up, Dad. Oh, crap. Sorry about all those mean things I said. Oh, crap. Forward beast, and back beast. Lower beast, I don't give a shit. If you're blurry, come here. Let me see if I can pull this off. Nope. All right. Quarter circle forward, beast is the oh-so-popular throat tear. Gotta love it. Let me showcase her beast throws. Come here, Dad. Well, that's her crouching grab. Come here. Shake you around like a chew toy. That's always fun. Nope. Ugh, come here. Let's see if I can actually showcase this. Come here, Dad. Throw him up in the air. Come here. Ah, damn. But you can chain that, as you can see. Good God, what a sexy cat. How you doing, Hugo? I am way too much kitty for you. Off. Woo, that was close. Woo. Gotta be quicker than that, Hugo. Come on up. Not bad. After two beast swipe combos, you can chain it into a special move. Of course, if you go dodges, that lot of good it'll do you. Let's try forward and beasts. Quarter circle back and beast button is a little uppercut. Oh. Yeah, I think it's about time I showcased some of my special moves. Ugh. Whoa. Oh, got a little round robin going. Yes, hit me. That's two quarter circle forward and a beast ability. Turns on a deflector shield of sorts. You got Yugo. Try mine. Tricky kitty. No. How could you fall for that? That was a close one. Stalking cat. Woo! Also tried to... Ah, that's my throat. Yeah, I'm gonna need that back, bitch. Yep. Crap. Shall we go for our second one? I think Hugo's ready for it. Oh, yeah. Risky business. At least we made it to stage 4 in a timely fashion. Let's get down to brass tacks. one up you got. Nope. Come on. Let's soften you up a little bit. Wolf boy. Back. Back it up. Tricky wolf. Yep. Oh boy. That one's hard to avoid. Nope. Damn it. That was a close, a tricky maneuver. When it's down to the wire like that, it's kind of heart-stopping. You have no beast, you idiot. Nope. Not over there. Ugh. Upsy-daisy. Come here. Isn't that nice? Stop that. Oh, crap. Ooh. Slay. Oh. Damn it. No. Damn it! I don't understand why sometimes the computer will slam into that deflector shield, but it won't set off. Yeah, you guys are gonna be the pain in the dick. Ugh! I'm gonna soften you up a little bit. Come on, Hugo, keep up. Up. Let's try our kick combos. Kick, kick forward. Off. If he hits us out of that twisting maneuver. Oh, shit. Come on. Off. Off. No. Forward beast and back beast. No. I don't want to take any unnecessary risks. Damn it. Off. That particular point. Whoop. Down. Up. No. Forward kicks. No. Might even be able to take you out as a human. If I'm quick enough, oh well. You can stop that right now! Get the hell out of my arena! Pretty cat. Shina. So many kittens. Yes, after I finish up with Shina, Stone's active. Oh crap, he's gonna do it. That thing he just did on me, that ridiculous chain throw, so many button inputs at so many exacting times. No, back off. Come here. Not an easy thing to pull off, but it is devastating. Surprise, Stone should have more defense than this. Get the hell outside, bug. I will fumigate your ass. Up. Cat. Love it. I've been waiting for this for a while now. And I'm sure one or two of you have as well. Damn it, recover! Oh crap. This is a chain throw too, which he's gonna promptly pull off on me. Back up. A lot that goes into that. Forward punches. Come on, get up so I can placate you. Shina also has a kick counter maneuver. Forward, back, and punch at just the right time. Forward, back, punch at just the right time will set her up in a parry maneuver with her hands outstretched. If the opponent throws a kick at her... Oh, crap. That is not a kick. No more miss. Nice kitty. Off. Crap. Ugh, damn you. Oh, shit. Don't chain me. Don't chain me, bro! I might live. And then we'll be able to showcase... That wasn't her full ultimate super. Oh, I have no more beast power to charge. Trust me, beautiful animals, when I say that there is more to that super than just three, super slashes. Damn it. So early? Really? Nah. Probably wasn't the brightest. Holy crap! Out of the air. Hate that shit. Come here. You decided to jump. Crap. I will tear out your... I'll find your esophagus. It's in that mass of exoskeletons somewhere. Oh, shit. That's not the way to go about it. So much of my blood! Yep. I should use that more often. Aside from the fact that you can really see it coming from a mile of freaking way, it is devastating. You can go over there if you want. Ow! Damn it! Tables are tied, eh? Oh, crap. Stuns a character you really want to try your very best to stay away from. Oh, crap. This is ridiculous reach. Come here. This is the full forward super. It's probably not going to help me terribly much. Oh, shit. I like being punched in the back of the neck. Stage 5? Yes. If I start to get thrashed too many times, I've resolved to probably just cut it after 4 repetitive matches. Watching me take one person on for near an hour, I can't imagine that's terribly entertaining. Ah, damn it, too slow with the... Jeez, he can grab me out of any freaking thing. Wrong button, Akeluus. Yeah! She has a wild swipe when she jumps up in the air. Follow it up, girl. Nope. Stalking kitty. Ugh. Come here! This probably won't help me out terribly much unless... Shit! I did activate the deflector shield move, of course. It's so exact in where you need to hit it that sometimes it's not advantageous to use. Yep. What do you got? I can't chain that fast enough. When he's a bug, he's incredibly heavy. Heaviness is a stat in this stage, or in this game. Some characters get heavier or lighter when they're in beast mode. Let me see if I can... Yeah, come here. I don't appreciate you kicking me in the face. So this is... what'd you get? God damn it! Can't block that super because it is a throw. Back up. Ugh. Oh, you gonna let me have this one? Damn it. Oh, crap. Shit. Please live. Ugh. We'll see where things go from here. One more shot. Once you start freaking shame throws. That's half my life. Ugh. Come on, kick me, you ugly bastard. Shit. Starting to look good. Look at all the beast power I've got. Look at all the beast juice in me. Ugh. If any of you folks know where that line came from, you won't be terribly surprised. You're all mild-mannered perverts, I hope. Come here, tricky bug. Give me a kick. Oh, crap. That was entirely too easy.
You can try again anytime.
You know, whenever your heart starts again. What do we got, Shin? Oh, Zion. At least he won't chain throw me. You're a kicky bastard. Come on. Give me something nice. Give me something I can... Oh! Give me something I can, like, break. Ah. Namely a foot. Not that kind of kick. Come here. Back forward and punch at work. Oh, stretchy kitty. No. Yep. Get up. Spalking cat! Come here. Delicious! Bug meat is so juicy and tender! You gonna give this to me, Zion? Crap! Back off. You know what I like about you, Zion? You like to kick. I'm gonna take advantage of that. I'm gonna limber up on your vertebrae. Yeah. Crap. No, you're not allowed to do that. You know, it's kind of sad. Than the later guys I'm fighting. Oh crap. I knew that was happening. Foo? I'm gonna rip all of your silver hair out of your scalp. I didn't like that sign. Come on, can I get a middle kick from you? I sure can. Oh, me, stretch out the old sinew. Whoops. Oh. Let's get some tricky kicks going. Will you give me another kick? You sure will. How nice of you. I don't like how your beast energy recharges when I hit you. Yeah, that's more like it. You gonna kick me some more? Oh, crap. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna twist you around like a freaking ragdoll. Get up. Come here. You're just gonna let me do this to you. To death? You're so nice, Zion. Duh. I don't do it with nearly as much gusto as Dad. What do you have in the aquarium? Come on! It's Lily Allen, the Batgirl! I'm gonna send to the basement! Because I love sending the people to the basement! Where the garbage belongs! No! We're not talking until you end up in the basement. There we go. I hope you guys can see this a little more. I certainly can. Oops. Alright. Enough playing around. Oh, man. I more than likely cut the video I did with Stun. But I spent a long time trying to kill that bastard. Whoa! Shit. Wrong super. Look at the size of that fish! Portion McCree. A giant fish. Stop that. Oh, you're ducking? Ah, damn it! I only pull that special throw off when people are. Yeah. Shit. Further reach than I thought. Stalking kitty. Oosh! Say the magic words. Stalking kitty. That out for me. Come here. Delicious! Stringy bat meat. But full of flavor. And. Yeah. Hit me! Damn you! Yeah. I'm not likely to survive this as long as Jenny keeps kicking way over people's heads. That'd just be you, Jenny. You are getting up there in years after all. Oh. Burn. Oh, good. You backed up. Because you know where you're going. That bitch. Yep. Oops. Real kick. No, back up. Long about due to put you in the basement. It's a good thing Jenny's combos are fairly predictable. She does not have a wide array of. Oh, jeez! That was close. Oh, yes. Don't. Tell me you don't know. Oh, what lovely jiggle! Ready? Yeah. Dope. Mm-mm-mm. We have an easy remedy around that. Come on. No. Wrong wall. Damn it. Whoa. No, oh my god. Yeah. Real kick. Oh, I can't play around with you, can I? Back up. Ah, shit, my blood! It's everywhere! Oops. Nope. I gave that one to you. I have an assortment of special moves to pull off on you at any given time. But right now, what I want to do is I'm going to send you down the garbage disposal. Like the good bat that you are. Whoop. Would you be so kind as to let me perform a freaking combo on you? Put! Closer. She won't be nice enough to give this to us. She's going to continue shredding me into a million. No specials for you. Woo! A little streak there. Oh. I don't think I'll be able to pull this off. Nope. At least took you out of the picture. We went to the basement once. I hope that was visually appealing, now that I've had time to play around with some of these settings a little bit. That remains to be seen, Shina. You failed on your dodge roll. Pathetic. Yeah, we're tacking all of these up. Whoa. Let's see how many favors we owe you, Shin. Gonna kick me? At least we get this before we die. Aw, kitty. That was satisfying. I got to teach you a lesson for kicking me in the face. You got some more for me? Yeah. Yeah, you do. You haven't learned your lesson, have you? Didn't hit us with the finisher. Did air juggle us, though. We don't like that. We don't like that, so you're not allowed to have your victory taunt. We will take that audio from you. Come here, kitty. How do you like that for an air juggle? Whoop! The up punch can be juggled into another move. Back off. Here's one from Dad. Damn it, almost dodged that. No, back off. Straight kick. As opposed to a fabulous kick. That was awful. What do you want from me, folks? Yeah. I don't have many jokes about cats. Man. I can dodge with the best of them. Oop.
get up.
Let's see how tasty your throat is. Mmm! Rich. Full body.
Come here. Stalking cat. Get up.
Whoa.
As it stands, Shenlong's not all that heavy, so we can air juggle him like a, like the punk he is.
Wow, you're almost dead.
Probably gonna regret this, but... Oh, shit.
I have advanced beast power, too. Goodbye.
You know, when blood is circulating through your head and everything. But we have plot already.
The pressure!
God, I love it!
This isn't poison, huh?
What's your business here?
Ibuprofen.
Who are you guys?
You have any?
That's right. Didn't an investigative team come here?
Yeah.
Friends of yours?
Jenny. And she...
Yes?
Really botched
relax,
it up.
Relax. They're in a coma, but I'm protecting them.
Wow. You knocked them all out, huh?
Delho, you understand, right? This person is a zoanthrope.
And now we
yes.
have the loop?
There's no time, so explanations will have to wait.
Let's test your strength. Whatever kind of accent.
Hey! What is this?
Much the same reaction of, Balkryu the Mole. Let's see if we still have sound. Sound keeps cutting out on some of these videos we're recording. As usual, if Ryoho manages to kill me as a dragon, I'm gonna have to play through this again. That's no big deal. I don't mind doing it for my viewers. Unless I've played this for several hours. Jeez! That mana shit has got to stop. Oh. Back off. Whew! That was a close one. Hopefully it gives me... or it allows me to keep as much beast power as I have accumulated.
What a pretty kitty.
Yo-ho! How about this one?
Yes.
Not even 45 minutes. We're making good progress.
Mana. Remove the seal.
Yes.
Get it out of here. It's making a terrible mess.
Heavy pressure.
We keep getting visits from
I can feel the pressure building. What are you?
Yeah, there sure is a lot of pressure flying around.
Nagi, what is you?
Yep, it's the usual. From here on out, it's anybody's guess.
Alright, we'll have to be tricky. Every single point of this frickin' dragon is a death zone. Whoop. Whoa. That's our cue. Oh, crap. Damn. Wanted to finish up with a twister throw. Well, that's comforting. The dragon blows his load in the first moments of the match. His load.
If the resealing is complete,
then that's pretty much he's forfeiting his life.
The coma and the violence should stop.
Surprise me. That's a dragon. Right.
Yes.
Even so, what exactly were you guys planning here?
God, she is hot.
How could we plan this? Oh, wait! I'm sorry about before. I'll tell you everything.
Out with it.
Yoho is an ancient magical beast with incredible power. He's a dragon vessel.
And he pumps dragon corpuscles into his dragon heart.
The dragon's power is so immense, and his existence so dangerous, that he had been sealed so the dragon wouldn't wake. But the seal came loose recently.
I got him on downers.
So the investigative team lost consciousness because of the dragon's power, right?
Yes, exactly.
They fainted when they saw how awesome he was.
Such a dangerous event with no explanation. I'm really
sorry. He has that effect on people. I mean, he's like huge.
I understand.
No idea.
Now. Well, I'm glad you aren't bad guys.
Well, who's to say they aren't?
I've got to make contact soon. Or this place is going to get bombed. But what should I tell them? I can't possibly tell them a dragon is
Tell them you found a special rock guarded by a child and her parents.
Thank you very much.
That usually works with investigative teams. That's this episode of Shina and Bloody Roar. It's the credits you guys all know and love. I'm not gonna subject you to the monotony of those. We'll get to see Shina in her normal attire. I'll showcase that a little bit. She doesn't look terribly much different in that uniform when she's in beast form, except she's got the coolest little, like, kind of, like, flap greaves on her ankles, and she looks a lot more like biker punk. Other than that, it's just not as delicious as her sportswear. I mean, come on. Oh, and she has an orange pelt instead of a gray pelt. I much prefer the snow leopardy gray pelt myself. That's my general preference. But enough drooling over Shina. We have completed this episode. I would really like to thank all you lovely animals for joining me on another episode of Let's Play Bloody Roar. That is game over for our delicious cat, Shina. And that is the memory card doing its thing. So, until next time, this is Akeluus playing Let's Play Bloody Roar 4. Thank you once again for joining me, beautiful bitches and studs, fillies and stallions. And I'll see you next time. Ciao.